Well, a house fire is under investigation tonight in southeast Atlanta. Fire crews tell us they believe it was caused by a lightning strike. They were called to the home in the 2200 block of Memorial Drive Southeast at around 6 o'clock this evening.
On a busy metro roadway.